You know what's so special about years like that, to me, isn't so much an individual moment. It's the for me, being a catcher, the relationship I had with that pitching staff was it was unforgettable.
I think it was just great to see the different type of pitchers that we were. LaMarr Hoyt, more sinker, excellent control, didn't walk people. Britt Burns, big, tall left-hander that just really hard, had an excellent splitter and a great slider. Richard Dotson, who could really battle, had an awesome changeup and he could really spot his fastball. Then myself, more of a fastball, curveball type pitcher. So I think the change in the type, and then we had a great bullpen with guys that had great experience. And just to see that they threw all different type of styles, I think, really complemented each other. And that, I think that's why we had a lot of success.
Should do it. Stegman calling. He's there. That'll do. LaMarr Hoyt becomes the first 15-game winner in the American League.
LaMarr had a fantastic year he had that year. I mean, he was good. He was really good. So was Banny. And the thing people don't remember, Dennis Lamp, he really helped because he was a spot starter. He went back and forth, and he pitched big for us. Same thing with Coos. Coos did the same thing. You know, could start, pitch out of the pen. And the guys could do that and not really complain about it, you know. And it was good. It was good. I mean, we just had a good group of guys.
Well, me and Richard pretty much would sit back. If I started a series before he did against somebody, or he started the series against somebody before I did, we'd go back with each other and literally go over each and every hitter on the other team's lineup and say, hey, he's looking for this, he's looking for that, you can get away with this, you can get away with that. And we kind of fed off each other. And then I think after we started rolling, everybody else kind of jumped on the bandwagon. And, you know, there are hitters in this league that give away certain things. And when you get in this profession, you get this high up, it's, you know, if you know something, you kind of keep it under your hat for your own personal benefit. And fortunately, I think that season, halfway through, we all started sharing what we knew. And it just, you know, when you build the percentages in small increments at a time, it turns out to be a winning formula. And I think that that basically was the result at the end of the year.
Got him swinging. What a game by Dotson. Dotson with his third complete game of the year. The Sox make it.
We were 8 games in front when we left Kansas City in about the third or fourth week of August, and ended up winning the division by 20 games. So Hoyt, Dotson, and Bannister were 41-5 during the second half of the season as a unit. So that's quite a trio.
To see that success and way the pitchers experienced that success, I felt though I was part of it. You know, so it was almost mine and theirs. And to be a part of it, that's what was most special to me.